Polio eradication and the concept of NID started here in Delhi. Since then, we have come a long way, and India is now 2 years and 4 months without a single case of polio. Thank you, Delhi, for having shown us the way. Thank you, Madam Chief Minister, for your leadership initiative in always ensuring that nothing came in our way, as we soon are on our way to declare the disease to have been forever eradicated from our country. It is also said that eternal vigilance is the price of leadership and success. Please, therefore, Sheelaji, lead the way to in ensuring that polio stays away forever from this country. Please also hold our hand as we look at other new initiatives. And for all your leadership, we, the Rotarians of India and the world, are proud to confer the Polio Champions Award, which is Rotary's highest award, to you today.
Thank you. My fellow Rotarians, the Chief Minister interrupted my 2-hour speech. Everybody else has said everything I was going to say, including everything about the award, and I have it all written out here. Everybody has said everything about her background, which is tremendous. She won't remember, but I first met her way back in 98, I think it was, oh, you do, in her garden when we were doing the beginning of an NID, which has become a traditional thing, and many Canadian, U.S. Rotarians, everywhere around the world, sort of have a get-together in her garden, which is great. We've heard why she should get the award, and in various other people who have had the award, great people. But it would be my submission, and I hope you agree, that none of these people that were mentioned have done on-the-ground work, hands-on work, eradicating polio, as this lady has.
Dr. Scott, it's wonderful to have you here again. I remember your coming over to Manipudari and putting some polio drops at one of the months. Every month you used to have a polio eradication drop ceremony. And we had the honor of having you here. I'd like to name Mr. Kalyan Banerjee, Mr. Ashok Mahajan, Mr. Deepak Kapoor, Rajendra K. Sahu, all the distinguished Rotarians who are on the table, who are all in this great hall, on this spot for Delhi, which is for personally for me also, but especially so for Delhi, I'm very, very proud of it. Thank you very much.